Yo, CPA Strength here, back with another video. Best video ever for shizzles. That's for sugardales. We got a federal highway behind me at 6:15 in the morning, so you might see some cars, might not. I don't know. I'm right where I want to be. I'm gonna rock this YouTube out till pretty much till YouTube's not a thing. I'm gonna rock it right here at YouTube. They might stop doing AdSense for the YouTube. I'm gonna be right here daily videos, or I'm gonna be right here making videos. I want to do the podcast, but I'm gonna be right here. I love this. I love this YouTube. I guess they could take away my channel. I would just make another channel, but I would still post up on YouTube. I love YouTube. This comes from, I guess, everything. Like, you can't connect the dots going backwards, but going forwards you sure can. Really, I started doing the Accounting for Beginners series and started getting some traction, and then get comments all the time. I wish you were my teacher. You should be a teacher. You should be a teacher. I don't want to go anywhere. Like, I'm teaching, I teach the whole world on YouTube. Like, everybody has Google or YouTube. Like, the YouTube videos will show up on Google searches if they're popular enough. I mean, everybody uses the Google. The Google. So, I mean, you should be a teacher. I am, except, you know, like, here on YouTube, I say exactly what the fuck I want, when the fuck I want, and I'm me. I guess the only one who can fire me is Google or YouTube, and then I just start a new channel. You know, I'm a teacher at some college or whatever, and they're like, why'd you say that? I'm like, because I'm fucking white trash, dog. You know, so I can't have that. Also, I guess no secret, I mean, I have a criminal record, so anytime I have to do anything, it's like, even to volunteer, they want to see your criminal history and stuff, and it's like, and it's just like, I just don't even want to, I'm just so done explaining the whole thing, and I don't enjoy it. And YouTube, they didn't ever ask nothing. They just said, you want to upload? So that's why I love this YouTube. I'm doing that now. I mean, I know that's just how you see me being more successful, but I've, like, changed my thing to where I see my successful, I'm right here. That kind of comes from the Wayne Dyer movie, The Shift, that I watched this weekend that someone told me to, because it was like, and I'm just like, I'm just catching this now. It's like the producer guy reminded me so much of me. Like, yeah, I produce videos too every day, so that wasn't really why, but Dr. Wayne Dyer was telling a story about the resort they were staying at. He was just telling that about, like, why it was special and who built it and all this, like, really cool stuff that, like, shit that matters, you know? And he was, and the producer guy was there to film him. And he was just, like, he was so concerned about doing his next big movie. So it's, like, me so concerned if I'm going to, that speaking engagement, if that's going to, you know, if that's going to do it. How's my ebook doing that I'm selling my best work on? You know, because I give my best work away for Accounting for Beginners. I am truly the underdog. I'll never choke, dog. But I was trying to get back to where I was before. What is this video about? This is about me being right where I want to be. Oh, yeah. So it's like the next movie or the next thing. You know, are you concerned about my teaching job, or, you know, am I getting that job? And what am I doing next? 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 I'm right here having the time of my life making YouTube videos. So I don't want to do anything. I'm here. Like, I'm here. Like, currently I get some money off the ads you might see on the videos if they play them, not on my meth video. It goes up and down. If you want to support me, share the accounting playlist, share my Accounting for Beginners. That's great. That's helping everybody. Besides for money, I've set my business up. This is my third tax season. And I'm not taking on any new clients right now. I'm taking enough money. I'm gonna have enough money to rent a house come August. And I'm truly blessed, and I'm And guess what? Like, that's my thing. So I can make better YouTube videos. Like, I don't want to go nowhere, but I really am going to step up the YouTube game in August. It's basically going to be like a podcasting type house with like a gym, and I'm really going to do podcasting. I really love just talking to people. Like, that's what I like doing. I like lifting weights, talking to people. Okay, tomorrow we got a mukbang. Sunday we got gym footage with Ty Bricks, maybe 180, maybe Mark, I don't know. Woo! Was there cars going by here at all? Anyways, God, I love this YouTube stuff. I'm not going anywhere. I'm right where I want to be, boy. They should have never let me in. You can't get rid of me. Woo-ha! Deuces.